My name's Abraham. We're doing 5 laps in the beautiful Porsche Cayman GTS, correct?
Yes.
Now, like we spoke about in the classroom and like you experienced in the Cayennes, being smooth is very much key. The reason I say that, when you're smooth on the steering wheel, for example, more smooth and precise as the weight transfers over to the outside tires. As you can imagine, when you're smooth, the tire can actually increase its contact patch, thus just generating more grip. Once we have more grip, we increase our amount of control and speed we can carry through the corner. That's how we get faster. On the throttle and brakes, the same effect. Smooth down, smooth up, really using those pedals to manipulate the weight forward and back. We combine all this together with great eye position, always keeping our eyes up as we go through course. You're going to hear me kind of reference some points for your eyes to touch along the way. If we get your eyes constantly moving ahead of the car, you're going to find out you're going to be very smooth, keeping our momentum up, and that's what's going to bring our speed. All 3 mirrors are for me, so that way I can take care of anything that comes up behind us. If we need to let a car by, I'll let you know in advance. I'll put a couple fingers on the steering wheel for safety and guidance, and I'll turn the hazards on. That'll let the car behind us know they can pass us. Once they pass, I remove my hand, remove the hazards, and the track is all yours. If we need to pass someone, we'll wait for their hazards. Once we see those lights on, it lets us know they see us, we can pass. Once again, my hand will go up. You'll pass that slower car on the opposite side of the track. Once we're frame clear, my hand comes off, track is all yours. Now let me ask you, did you want to do paddles or automatic?
Paddles.
Outstanding. So the way it works, right hand upshift, left hand downshift. I'll let you know with the shifts so that you don't have to worry about the RPMs. When you are shifting, you don't have to adjust the speed. So if you're on the throttle, stay on the throttle. If you're on the brake, stay on the brake. Any questions? A lot of information, right? Put down the brake, and we're going all the way down to the left. That puts us in manual 1. Go ahead and lead us forward and to the left, nice and easy, please. As we approach that wall, we'll make a left. And we're going to stop before that stop sign up there. Keep moving forward. And stop here. So we'll hold here. We're going to let that drift car come by, so that way we're not dealing with him on track. Alright, lead us all the way out to that green cone to your right. Upshift. Now as we maneuver left, we're going to cut a straight line through toward that far green cone. So accelerate all the way through toward that green cone. And release the throttle, turn in, find that apex to your right, look up, find your exit, unwind out to the left as we increase our speed, accelerate up. Downshift, stay to the left. Now turn in. Turn all the way in. Tighter to the right. out to the green. Eyes in turning. We can accelerate. Accelerate. Out to the exit. Accelerate. Upshift. Staying to the left. Upshift. Brakes to the left. Brake harder. Downshift. Wait for it. Now turn in. Release the brakes. Get all the way down. All the way down. Very nice. Accelerate. Out to the exit. Rewind out to the left. Brakes to the left. Brake harder. Staying to the left. Wait for it. Now turn all the way in. Get on that apex. Eyes up to the next corner. Accelerate back to the right. All the way back to the right. Staying to the right. Light brakes. Now turn. Turn all the way. Turn all the way. There we go. And unwind. Accelerate back to the left. You're okay. And brakes to the left. Downshift. Staying to the left. Wait for it. Now turn in. Release those brakes. Get on that apex. Wind out as we accelerate. Accelerate. Keep the throttle back to the right. Upshift. Light brakes, turn in, find a straight line, accelerate, straight, or accelerate. Brakes out to the green, light brakes, downshift, turn all the way, find that apex. Unwind out to the left, accelerate. Upshift. Accelerate. Upshift. Brakes to the left, brake hard. Downshift, release the brakes. Come down that apex, find that apex tighter. Find the steering wheel, accelerate out to the left. Accelerate. Nice. Stay on the left. And brakes to the left. Brake hard. Eyes in, turn in, get on that apex. Eyes up for the next corner, and accelerate back to the right. All the way back. Light brakes, wait for it, now turn in. Unwind, accelerate. Stay on that throttle. Brakes to the left, brake hard, stay to the left, downshift. Turn in, release the brakes, turn all the way. Turn in tighter. Accelerate as you unwind, unwind, drive that car back out to the right. Upshift, you want to get closer to that car to pass it. Turn in, accelerate straight through. Brakes out to the green, brakes, eyes in, turn in, find that apex, turn in one, turn in one. Is this your only car with us today?
Yes.
Take a turn to the left. And then we'll do a U-turn. First stall right here, pit number 26. Wonderful. Straight ahead. And stop here. Steering wheel all the way to the right. Foot off the brakes.